there a difference between a visitor's visa and a tourist visa? And if so, which one requires the biggest expense?
There's no difference. Same thing.